Hi guys, welcome back. In this week's video, I wanted to talk a little bit about my cats and introduce you to them. As you know, I've been posting a lot of material, a lot of content, videos, photos on my socials with my cats. I'm a cat daddy of three. I just wanted you to get to know them a little bit better, their origin, where they come from, their names, their characters, and generally how it is like living in a house with three cats. So let's do it. Okay, so the oldest cat of the family is Valentino. He's a Royal Siamese. We got him back in 2015, actually, from a pet shop. It was right after we had lost another Siamese cat of ours. He passed away when he was 20. His name was Marcos. We were just very desperate, me and my wife, and we were just walking down the street one day and we saw this cute little Siamese baby cat. We just walked in, we met him, and we just took him home with us. The origin of his name, Valentino, is because we actually got him on Valentine's Day, February 14th. He was the present that day. He turned out to be a pretty wild cat. He used to spray everything around the house for a few years. We had to work with him a lot, but he has calmed down a lot now as he got older. He became more playful and friendly. He gets along with the other cats just fine. He really loves them. Okay, so our second one is Marquise. She is 4 years old by now. We found her June 2016, right outside of my old house. I saw her right there, laying on the sidewalk. She was a kitten. Some stray dogs were sniffing her, and immediately I just grabbed her and took her to the vet. I realized right away that her front leg was paralyzed. We were trying to find out what to do with her front leg not working and just being paralyzed because the nerves were cut off. I don't know if a car hit her or something. As she was growing older, her front leg, she just kind of kept it to close to her body and it just got stuck there. It doesn't bother her at all. She's a very fast cat. She jumps very high. Marquise, she got her name. I guess we kind of wanted to make a tribute to our old Siamese cat, Marcos, because, you know, that cat, you know, we miss him a lot. I guess we just wanted the name to kind of carry on. She's a female, so that's Marquise for you. Out of the three, she's the one who's the loner. She doesn't hang out with the other two as much. She loves Valentino, but she has a beef going on with Leon. Maybe because he came after her, it messed with her zen. I don't know. She's a really good cat. Doesn't scratch, doesn't bite, she purrs a lot, and she likes to hide a lot. The third and youngest one is Leon. He just turned two. My mother and my sister found him 2 years ago at their summer house right outside. He was in a really bad condition. Hadn't they took him in and nursed him, he wouldn't have made it. He stayed with my family for a couple of weeks, and then I guess my wife always wanted a ginger cat, fell in love with him, and we just decided to take him home. I guess he got his name for two reasons, because he was born in August, so his horoscope is Leon, even though I'm not a big fan of that stuff. And also secondly, because he looked like a baby lion when he was younger. I don't know what he looks like now. He looks more like baby Yoda. He's just amazing. He loves to hang out with anybody who comes in the house. He's very cuddly. He loves to play a lot with Valentino. Them two are really close buddies. He loves to eat a lot. He's gotten really big the last year. It's pretty crazy living with three cats. It can become a bit like a jungle sometimes in the house, but we wouldn't change it for anything. Okay guys, that's it for me for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hope it puts a smile on your face. Do you have pets? Cats, dogs? I love all animals, so let me know in the comments. And maybe, you know, maybe we just might have to do some more videos like that because I enjoy it a lot, almost as much as guitar playing. So, till next time, see ya.